A reading from the first letter of
Lectura
Saint
de la
Paul
primera
to the
carta
Thessalonians.
del apóstol San Pablo a los tesalonicenses.
Brothers and sisters,
hermanos,
on the subject of
acerca
fraternal charity,
del amor fraterno,
you have no need
no hace
for anyone
falta
to write you,
que les escriba,
for you
porque
yourselves
Dios mismo
have been
les ha
taught by
enseñado
God
a amarse
to love
los unos
one
a
another.
Los otros.
Indeed, you do this
Como ya
for
lo
all
hacen
the brothers
con todos
throughout
los hermanos
Macedonia.
De Macedonia.
Nevertheless,
hermanos,
we urge you, brothers and sisters, to progress even more, and to aspire to live a tranquil life,
la calma,
to mind your own affairs, and to work with your own hands,
y
as we instructed
sus
you.
Manos,
Fabum Domini.
The Lord comes to
El
rule
Señor
the
llega
earth
para
with
regir
justice.
Los pueblos con rectitud. El Señor llega para regir los pueblos con rectitud.
Sing to the Lord a new song,
canten al Señor,
for he has done wondrous deeds. His right hand has won victory
le ha dado
for him,
la victoria,
his holy arm.
Su santo brazo. El Señor llega para regir los pueblos con rectitud.
Let the sea and what fills it resound, the world and those who dwell in it. Let the rivers clap
aplaudan
their hands,
los ríos,
the mountains shout with them for joy.
Los montes. El Señor llega para regir los pueblos con rectitud.
Before the Lord, for
Al Señor
he comes,
que llega
for he comes to
para
rule the
regir
earth.
La tierra,
he will rule the world
regirá
with justice
el orbe con justicia,
and the peoples with equity.
Los pueblos con rectitud. El Señor llega para regir los pueblos con rectitud.
Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres.
Lectio Sancti Evangelii secundum Matteum.
Gloria tibi et Domine.
Jesus told his disciples this parable.
Dijo Jesús a sus
a man going
esta
on a
parábola.
Journey called in his servants and entrusted his possessions
sus empleados y los
to
dejó
one he gave five talents,
bienes.
To another two,
a uno le dejó cinco
to a third
de plata.
One.
A otro dos,
to each
a otro
according
uno,
to his
a cada
ability.
Cual según su capacidad.
Then he went away.
Luego se marchó.
Immediately the one who received
el que recibió
five
cinco
talentos
fue enseguida a negociar con ellos y ganó otros cinco.
Likewise, the
el
one
que recibió
who received
dos hizo lo mismo y ganó otros dos.
But the man who received
en cambio,
one went
el que recibió
off and
uno
dug a hole in the ground
hizo un hoyo en la tierra
money.
Y escondió el dinero de su señor.
After a long time,
al cabo
the
de mucho tiempo volvió al señor de aquellos empleados y se puso a ajustar las cuentas.
The one who had received five talents
se acercó
came
al que había recibido cinco talentos
five.
Y le presentó otros cinco
he said,
diciendo,
you
Señor,
gave me five talents.
Cinco talentos me dejaste, mira, he ganado
five
otros cinco.
His master said to him,
su señor
well
le dijo,
done.
Muy bien,
my good and faithful
servant.
Since you were faithful in
como
small matters,
poco,
I will give you great responsibilities.
Importante.
Come share your master's joy.
De tu señor.
Then the one who had received
se
two talents also came forward and said, Master, you
Señor,
gave me two talents.
Me dejaste.
See,
mira,
I have made
he ganado
two more.
Otros dos.
His master said to
su
him,
señor
well
le dijo,
done, my good
muy bien,
and faithful
eres
servant.
Un empleado fiel y
Since
cumplidor.
You were faithful in small
como
matters,
fiel en lo poco,
I will give
te daré
you
un
great
cargo
responsibilities.
Pasa
Come
al
share your master's joy.
Señor.
Then the one who had received the one talent came forward and said,
que había recibido un talento,
Master,
dijo,
I knew you were a demanding person,
que eres exigente,
harvesting where
que
you did
donde
not plant,
no siembras,
and gathering where you did not scatter.
No esparces.
So out of fear, I went off and buried your talent in the ground.
Bajo tierra.
Here it is back.
Aquí tienes lo tuyo.
His master said
El
to him
Señor
in reply,
le respondió,
You wicked,
eres
lazy
un empleado
servant.
Negligente y holgazán.
You knew that I harvest where I did not plant
and
gather where I did not scatter.
Debías haber
Should you not have put my money in the bank so that I could have got it back with interest on my return? Now then, take the talent from him and give it to the one with ten.
Al que tiene
For
diez.
To everyone who
Porque
has, more
se le
will
dará
be given, and he will grow rich.
Pero al que no tiene,
But from the one who has not, even what he has will be taken away.
Tiene.
And throw this useless servant into
inútil,
the darkness outside, where there will be wailing and grinding
el
of teeth.
Y el rechinar de dientes.
Verbum Domini.
Laus tibi Christe.
We must not be wicked.
No debemos ser malvados.
Servants before Almighty God.
No debemos ser siervos malvados ni inútiles. Ante Dios.
When I was a young boy,
Cuando
I
yo era niño,
gravitated quickly to working,
yo gravité
and I had a neighbor, his name was Vincent
Castiglione,
and his wife
Vincent
Nora Castiglione.
Y su esposa
he
Nora
was from
Castiglione.
Sicily, and
Él
she was
Sicilia,
Bohemian.
Era Bohemia.
But they were both American born.
Pero los dos,
and back then, in
the
early
Unidos,
1970s, they were
entonces,
in their mid-60s.
A principios de los 1970s,
and they were our neighbors,
60 y pico.
And once Mr. Vincent realized I was old enough to work, he would invite me over to help him with the yard work. And I just became enamored with doing that. I loved it. By the time I was 12, I had my own lawnmower and was mowing lawns around the neighborhood. That's what I aspired to do. I loved it. I enjoyed it deeply. By the time I was 15, I had a truck, and I was doing lawns outside of the neighborhood as well.
Y también trabajaba
and
en
I
jardines
had a very good
fuera
business.
Del vecindario también.
When I was 18,
tenía
I had expanded, I had 70 clients.
Expandido, tenía 70 clientes.
And by the time that I had discerned to enter the seminary, my business was very large, and I was also working
grande,
full time.
También estaba trabajando a tiempo completo.
And I gave it to my brother to continue,
y se lo di a mi hermano para que
and
continue,
then I entered the seminary.
Y entonces entré al seminario.
When I was a boy,
Cuando
I knew
niño,
I couldn't cut grass
no
only,
no
so I thought about doing something else. Another thing I was enamored by, and it was driving a bus. For some reason in New Orleans, Nopsey was
That
at that time,
Orleans,
the bus service in the city was run by the city's power company.
Un
and I just loved buses. We always took buses, my
ciudad.
Mother and I, because we didn't have a car when I was
mi
little. We would just take the bus wherever we needed
tiempo,
to go, and I was just fascinated by
pequeño.
The bus driver. I'd sit up
Vamos,
in front and watch him turn the big
me
wheel and make those
conductor,
turns. It was fascinating to me.
Me
I just loved it. I loved the colors of the buses. They were teal and
buses.
Green and just something
azul,
strange about me. But that's what I wanted to do, drive a bus.
Peculiar, parte
I used to play
pero
in the neighborhood like
eso.
I was driving a bus. Then I had, I wanted to be a postman.
Y luego también yo
I would follow our postman in the neighborhood.
His
name was Mr.
Calhoun.
Cartero. Mr. Calhoun used to get mad at me because I would play hooky from school just to follow him around the neighborhood to learn how to deliver mail.
Para seguirlo alrededor del vecindario para aprender cómo entregar el correo. Lo hice
and then I wanted
tiempo.
To be a police officer.
Y luego yo quería ser un oficial de policía.
But I discovered that New Orleans police officers were paid very little back in the
1980s.
When I discovered they were paid $16,000 a year, I said, that's not enough money
to live off of. Para
But never once in all that time did I think
tiempo,
about
pensé
being a priest
en ser sacerdote,
or being a doctor or anything
doctor,
like that.
O algo así.
And I wanted to continue living my life cutting grass.
Vida,
when I graduated from high school, I didn't want to go to college.
De la secundaria, yo
and
no
I didn't.
Ir a la
I immediately got a job with that company I told you about, Nopsey. It was Middle South Services. And I worked with that company
autobuses.
Full time. I was 17 years old. It was unusual that they even hired me.
Que incluso me
I became a courier there and then an insert and eventually a computer operator.
Encargado
and I thought,
del
you know, that's what I'm
going to
do.
De las computadoras, y yo
but that's
para
not what
adentros.
God wanted me.
Me voy a dedicar a esto para toda mi vida. Pero eso
and God
no es lo que
was
Dios
knocking at the
mí.
Door of my heart.
Dios estaba tocando las puertas de mi corazón y fue en peregrinaje a un sitio mariano y tuve una experiencia muy profunda de la palabra de Dios y de nuestro Señor, ese llamado interior. Fui confirmado cuando tenía 19 años en Nueva Orleans, y en esa confirmación el Espíritu se movió profundamente dentro de mí. El arzobispo de la ciudad me confirmó. Y a partir de ese momento empecé a pensar en otras cosas.
And eventually it came through
finalmente,
the help of priests,
a través de la ayuda de sacerdotes,
that perhaps I should consider entering the seminary and becoming
considerar
a priest.
El seminario that was very foreign sacerdote. To me. Era algo
it wasn't
muy
what I wanted to do. I didn't want to study. I didn't want to
hacer, no.
Be in that
estudiar.
Particular position. I didn't want to be here in front of
entorno.
You.
Yo no quería estar aquí frente a
I
ustedes.
Didn't want to be in front of any
yo no quería estar frente a
community.
Ninguna
I didn't want to be responsible
yo no ser
for people's souls and for their salvation. I didn't want to be responsible to teach them the
yo no
truth.
Ser
I didn't want to be responsible to live it myself because I know all eyes are on me all the time.
De esa forma porque
everywhere
sabía que
I go, even if I don't
mirando.
Dress in black.
En todo lugar
people
que yo fuera, incluso
are,
si yo no usara sotana, la gente lo reconoce a uno.
But that's not
pero
my plan that I'm living. It's
ese no
God's
es el plan que estoy viviendo. El plan, no estoy viviendo mi plan.
See, that's what these talents are about. I couldn't hide. I don't want to be the useless servant.
Yo no quería ser.
I don't want to go before the Lord and say, Lord, I buried my talents.
Enterré mis talentos.
And so I began to embrace and engage God's plan.
El plan de Dios y
and it's been a journey.
Y ha sido un peregrinaje, ha sido una odisea.
So I went to the seminary.
Así que fui al seminario.
And I spent 10 years
y pasé 10 años en
eight
formación.
In the seminary,
8 en el seminario, 2 aquí con el padre Anthony.
And the brothers who were here at that time in the early
1990s. En esa época, a comienzos de los 90s.
And I loved it. I loved the seminary.
Me
loved
encantó
every moment, the best time of my life.
Cada momento que
those
estuve
were my 20s.
Mejor
I enjoyed
de mi vida.
It immensely.
Yo tenía 20 y tantos años,
so many
mucho.
Good friends and so many
muchos
good
buenos
people.
Amigos y muchas personas
so many
buenas.
Good men who,
muchos
many
hombres
of
buenos,
are
muchos de los cuales son sacerdotes ahora.
But I don't have a vocation
pero
to
no
be a seminarian, so I was ordained and then things radically
así
changed
que
and this responsibility came.
Fueron
but I was an
cambiaron
associate
radicalmente.
Pastor at St. Ignatius Church in Mobile.
En la iglesia de San Ignacio en Mobile.
The pastor had all the responsibility.
El párroco tenía toda la responsabilidad.
He had
tenía que ser todo.
All of the responsibility
tenía
of all
toda la
those
responsabilidad
children
de todos esos niños y de los 500 niños en la escuela,
he
una escuela muy grande, y toda la responsabilidad de los 3,000, 4,000 feligreses. Tenía que hacer los horarios de las misas, era responsable por todos los funerales y bodas. Todo lo que no podía hacer me lo delegaba a mí. El asociado y había otro asociado. En aquel entonces era fácil. Yo dije, me gusta hacer esto, seré asociado, me gustaba. Terminé estudiando, terminé enseñando en la secundaria local. Muchachos maravillosos que ahora son adultos y se están casando algunos de ellos. Pero luego regresé a estudiar porque era bueno y fácil porque iba a terminar el título. Y cuando regresé de la escuela, el arzobispo me llamó y me dijo, tengo tu nueva asignación. Vas a ser el ministro
and also
la
the
Universidad
director of vocations
del sur
for
de
the Archdiocese
para la arquidios-
if you'd have seen my face, I turned white and I couldn't speak.
Mobile.
All I wanted to do, and I had already written him a letter saying, I just want to be an associate again and
diciendo,
do what I was doing
solamente
before.
Quiero volver a ser asociado,
I wrote
hacer
him a letter,
que
he
antes.
Has that letter,
escribí una carta, él tiene esa carta, el arzobispo.
But that's not what God wanted.
Pero ese no era el plan de Dios.
I couldn't bury my talents.
No podía esconder mis talentos,
so
así que fui a la Universidad del Sur de Alabama
and I began
y empecé
what I didn't know anything about.
Hacer algo que yo sabía hacer, probablemente lo que menos me atraía en aquel entonces, el ministerio universitario y estar alrededor de los universitarios. Pero puse todo mi corazón y confié en Dios, le dije a Dios, tú sabes lo que estás haciendo. 10 años pasé ahí.
10 years giving my heart, learning, understanding,
understanding
the mindset today of young people, college students. 10 years to vocations.
De vocaciones,
to receiving young men into
recibiendo
the seminary,
jóvenes
helping them
seminario,
go to the seminary, helping them
a pasar
discern.
Por el seminario, ayudándoles a discernir.
It was an odyssey, really.
Fue una odisea realmente, una odisea épica de todo tipo de eventos y cosas que hice.
And the Lord wanted me
y el Señor
to do that.
Quería que
but
yo hiciera eso. Pero esta semana pasada recibí una llamada telefónica del arzobispo
and he presented to me
y me
God's
presentó
new plan.
el nuevo plan de Dios.
Dijo,
has estado haciendo esto durante bastante tiempo. El concilio del Consejo Sacerdotal cree que ahora debes ser párroco. Hay una iglesia en donde crees que serías perfecto. Nuevamente me quedé mudo.
The Lord said, when you least expect it, he's going to come knocking at the door.
Va a venir tocándote la puerta.
And he asked me, well, what do you think?
Y me preguntó, ¿qué crees? Le dije,
what am I supposed to say?
¿Qué estoy supuesto a decir?
That I want to leave South?
¿Que quiero irme del sur? No.
That I want to stop being vocations
director? ¿Quiero dejar de ser director de vocaciones? No, obligatoriamente, no.
But if God
pero si Dios habla
through that mechanism
a través
that
de ese mecanismo
diocese,
que es el obispo y la diócesis,
I have to respond. Do
tengo
I believe I have the talent
creo
to be
tengo el
a pastor
of a parish? En una
not really, but I know
no,
God has the grace to work in me as he worked in me when I was cutting Mr. Vincent's grass when I was 8 years old. When I started pushing a lawnmower when I was 12, when I became a courier and a computer operator and an inserter at Middle South Services, now Energy. When I entered the seminary and had left high school 5 years before, never took an AP class in my life, didn't know if I could study, didn't know if I could do this high-end philosophy theology. But God was there and
pero Dios estuvo presente y me ayudó a hacer todo lo que me hacía falta. Él mismo me estaba dando los talentos y Él mismo estaba obrando dentro de mi vida. En enero me estaré mudando a esta nueva parroquia en Montgomery, la parroquia de San Beda. Tomaré posesión de esa parroquia y me volveré párroco. Y esa palabra me hace temblar un poco.
There are 3,000 people there.
Hay 3,000 personas ahí. Hay una escuela ahí.
But God's going to be there.
Pero Dios
with me
va a estar ahí
to do
conmigo
exactly what I
para hacer exactamente
to
lo que me hace
we
falta
cannot
hacer.
Hide our talents.
No podemos
we
esconder
can't run
nuestros
away.
Talentos.
And that's what I used to say
no
to the young man, and I still will. I'll be vocations director
sigo
diciéndole first.
Seré
to any young man who calls me pursuing or believing that perhaps he has a vocation to priestly ministry,
que crea que tiene vocación para ese
if you have that in your heart,
si
if God's
eso en su
placed
corazón,
that talent within
si
you,
ha colocado ese talento
if he's placed
ustedes,
that gift
si
within you, if he's
ustedes,
entrusted you
si
with that gift,
con ese don,
don't hide it.
No lo oculten.
Don't bury it.
No lo entierren.
Because if he's entrusted
porque
you with
si
it, he will bring it to
eso,
complete fruition.
Él lo va a llevar
I don't know what
a que dé fruto.
Fruition is for me.
Yo no sé
I live day by day and assignment
día
by assignment.
Día,
I don't hope and long for others. I've been
no
asked a thousand times while I was campus
especial,
minister. So what do you want to do next? Where do you want to go?
Yo era
I have no clue.
De
and I would never have said St. Pete's to no offense to St. Pete's.
No
I just
idea
wouldn't have said anything.
Yo nunca hubiera dicho
I didn't know.
Que quería ser
I was trying to stay where I
no
was,
sabía
grounded.
Trataba de quedarme donde estaba.
It's sad
arraigado
to leave a place when you've been there 10
es triste
years.
Irse de un lugar cuando uno ha estado ahí 10 años. Como
aren't
seres humanos nos apegamos.
Aren't you parents attached to your children? Don't you love them? You don't want them to go to college. You don't want them to leave your side because you love them. It's natural.
No que se marchen de la casa porque
we
es natural, es humano. Nos apegamos
people,
a las cosas, a las personas, a los trabajos.
Yes, even to assignments.
Sí, incluso a asignaciones, a apostolados como sacerdotes
but
y religiosos.
But we have to detach and
pero
be able to let go.
Tenemos que desapegarnos.
We have to be able to allow God to bring those gifts that he's given us to come to their full fruition. And he knows. Everyone asks, well, why? Why? Everything at the student center is doing great. We've got more students than ever before.
Me pregunto por qué. Me va
de
maravilla
en la
universidad.
We have more seminarians in Mobile than we've ever had before.
As I've
been vocations director.
Desde que he sido director de vocaciones.
Why the change?
¿Por qué el cambio? No suena lógico.
Doesn't sound reasonable.
No suena razonable.
Well, God
bueno,
isn't thinking like we think.
Dios
he
no
doesn't
piensa
use
como
human
nosotros.
Reason.
Él no usa
God sees
el razonamiento
picture
humano. Él ve
he knows
la gran
what's
perspectiva.
Going on in our lives.
Él sabe lo que está ocurriendo en nuestras
vidas.
Y si encomendamos nuestras vidas a Dios providencialmente,
si ingresamos
a esta Eucaristía,
if you're spending this kind of time here with Jesus and opening your life and heart sincerely and offering your life in worship to him, then he is deeply involved in your life and you must surrender even when it doesn't make any sense.
Incluso cuando no parece que tenga sentido para nosotros. Dios sabe todo. Todo detalle acerca de mi vida. Él sabe que mi padre vive en Mobile.
And that when I leave, you'll be by himself.
Y que cuando yo me marche, él estará solo. ¿Acaso creen que Dios no sabe eso? Dios sabe que esos alumnos no quieren que me marche. Yo no quiero necesariamente irme y dejarlos tampoco. Dios sabe que yo he disfrutado y colocado mi corazón en las vocaciones. Dios sabe todas estas cosas y aún así me dirige como párroco para una nueva parroquia. Dios sabe todos los detalles de la vida de todos. Él entiende dónde están ustedes, qué es lo que ustedes hacen. Y va a llamarlos siempre para que se acerquen más al reino, para que se acerquen a esa experiencia de vida que los lleva hacia la Eucaristía de manera más estrecha, para que podamos entregarnos plenamente.
And that's what prepares us to
y eso es lo que nos prepara para reconocer a Jesús y aceptarlo en misericordia hasta el final de nuestras vidas y a no tener miedo incluso de nuestras debilidades humanas. Les he comentado esta historia personal porque creo que todos nosotros a veces huimos de lo que verdaderamente nos ha dado Dios. Algunos de nosotros no nos entregamos completamente.
And the Lord still
y el Señor aún así nos invita a hacerlo. No importa qué edad tengamos. Siempre dejen que el Señor hable sus corazones y los acerque a Él. No teman. Es natural tener ansiedad, pero al final debemos entregarnos y creer que Dios nos conoce y que ha de llevarnos a donde Él desea que estemos.